although Christmas is next week, at least it'll brighten that day tomorrow.
Helping hands stretching across thousands of miles. Tonight, people all over Louisiana are working to help the young survivors in Newtown move on from a heart-wrenching tragedy. We have team coverage. We'll tell you how the Connecticut community is dealing with their grief 5 days after 20 children and 6 adults were gunned down at Sandy Hook Elementary. Plus, what one Slidell woman is collecting to send to the children in Newtown. But first, here's WDSU reporter Casey Foran with a story about a very special Louisiana purchase.
Hey, Norman, it's really a touching story. We met one man tonight who shows us it doesn't take much to give of yourself to others. Another displays an act of kindness that's gone a long way, spending thousands on toys for children he may never meet.
20 kids killed. Why?
Chris Bayer of Metairie was touched deeply by the loss of young lives in Newtown, Connecticut.
I just grieve these family and friends. God, these poor little kids. It just breaks my heart.
Among his Christmas decor, he's made a memorial in his front yard to remember the victims.
Right here, as you see, I got 20 crucifixes remembering the 20 little babies that were killed. And this is their little gift, their little toys I have, their little stuffed animals.
Over in Luling, Jay Roberts wants to spread some joy to the children of Newtown in this terrible time.
Although Christmas is next week, at least it'll brighten that day tomorrow.
Roberts called a Toys R Us in Milford, Connecticut. That's about 30 minutes away from Sandy Hook Elementary.
And I asked them to deliver them each a Christmas present.
That was at 11:30 Wednesday morning. By 7 Wednesday evening, he got a call that his delivery made it to its destination. The store delivered $19,000 worth of toys, one toy for each of the 650 students at Sandy Hook Elementary, as Jay requested.
Because those children don't deserve what they had to go, what they are going through.
And those toys are being stored in a warehouse in Newtown, and we've been told that the state police and a town selectman there will handle getting those toys to the children. On your side, Casey Foran, WDSU News.
Thank you, Casey. And in Slidell, one woman is sending a cuddly surprise to help the children dealing with their grief. 26-year-old Alicia Ariu has begun a campaign to collect 600 teddy bears to send to Newtown. She first posted the idea on Facebook and received a lot of support. If you'd like to help, you can drop off a teddy bear at Louisiana Diamond and Jewelry Wholesalers at 4007 Punch and Train Drive in Slidell. And for the first